So we're going to show you how to attach the rope halter to the lead rope. You're going to take this loop on the halter and feed it through this loop on the lead rope. Then you're going to take your lead rope, feed it back through the halter loop, and pull it tight. And that's how that is attached.